There we go. Okay there, boy. How's it going there?
Not good. Look at this useless bunch. Moving at a snail's pace.
Hello, mister.
Hello.
Hey, mister.
Hello.
Stay back from the tracks. You might fall if you get hurt.
Hey, mister.
Hello.
Hey, hey you! Come here a minute.
What do you need?
Thanks for stopping, sir. Thank you. Percy Whitsickle, Central Union Railroad Company. Maybe you can help me. One of my workers has been stealing wages. 3 weeks running. I have searched everyone and everywhere 10 times over. Of course, no one is talking. The way they look at me.
What's all this got to do with me?
I think I need someone a little more neutral, a little more persuasive. And you look like you're a, you know, and I gotta watch the camp, so could you see what you could sniff out? I'll pay you for your efforts, of course.
Yeah, I got it. What exactly is it you want me to do?
Find the thief and recover the money, and give him his marching orders. I'm not one for matters of personnel. Look for anyone sneaking off the line. They've got to be stashing it away from camp somewhere.
Well, can you help me? My head is on the block here.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
No complaining. Just get the job done. And if you're gonna talk, talk English! For honest pay, and you steal from us. It's disgusting. Come on. Come on. What are you doing over here? What are you doing? Alright, I gotta go for piss. Y'all keep at it. I'll hear it if you don't.
I think he really misses his wife and town, the home country.
Thank you.
What are you doing here?
Doing your friend Percy a little favor. He says one of the workers has been stealing. I reckon I just found him.
Stealing? What? I'm the junior foreman here. It's them Orientals you want to speak to.
You ready to return that money you stole?
Okay. All right. I'm leaving. The money is in the tree. Just please don't kill me.
Hey there, partner.
早晨.
All right. Guess I'll leave you to it. I got your money. Here. You're gonna need a new junior foreman, though. He just quit.
Randall? I don't believe it. Well, that does explain a few things. Thank you for your help, partner. Here, for your trouble.
Trying to rob a sick man?
I was trying to help.
Bullshit you was.
You move and I'll shoot you. Bastard.
Lousy bastards. Yep. Creep up on you, you know.
Mr. Morgan.
How are you?
Well, sir.
What are you working on?
Do you know anything about alligators?
Only the basics. Avoid them wherever possible.
Well, did you know that in the last 50 years, we've killed 90%?
You say that like it makes you sad.
They're beautiful creatures.
Let's see how you speak when one of them's got you in a death row.
Yes, I will make some creature a very happy lunch one of these days.
Let's try and avoid that from happening today, hmm? Well, you stay there, you'll get a great shot, then you'll get eaten.
What a way to go.
Why don't we take this boat out, and I'll protect you. Come on, get in the boat, he'll be fine.
Well, if you really think that's necessary.
If you carry on shooting from that bank, you're gonna wish them wolves had eaten you.
Really?
Yes. The 10% who survived, they're the nasty ones.
All right, then. Oh, I saw a movement to the north of us. Oh, and to the west. Oh, and to the northwest, there. That's probably where we should look.
Let's go look, then.
When we find one, line me up so I can get the shot.
I'll try.
Don't get too close. You'll scare them away.
Close, but not too close. Got it.
In the canebrake. That's a likely spot for one. Take us around the island until we see something.
Okay.
Last. Oh, look! That little beach. spores. If we're in luck, an alligator won't be far away.
Saving alligators, but you don't mind that pork chop getting butchered.
Pork chop isn't in danger of extinction. This is history-making, truly. Nature, in all its glory and cruelty.
Could have been you if you stayed on that bank where I found you.
Don't. Okay. So, now it's southwest or due west. You know, in the season, there are more alligator hunters down here than alligators.
Maybe you can take a photograph of one of them, then.
Very droll. There was even a tour company that let excursionists shoot from the deck of a paddle steamer, chugged up the waterways and turned whole bayous into mud. Thankfully, the state legislator put a stop.
A paddle steamer, huh? Now, why didn't we think of that?
Feet, 19 feet, 21 feet with a 5-foot head. There, in the channel. You see its head? Poking up there. Line is up to it. Closer now. Closer. Excellent. Beast in repose. All as calm as the predator lurks. The final sighting was to the northwest of here.
Stop too long. Locals are gonna start getting curious.
Just there, please. So I'm facing the landmass.
Right.
Now look, there's an alligator back in those palms. Could you run in there and coax him out?
Coax him?
Please. He's quite something. If I could take that fellow's likeness, it might just save him from the taxidermist.
Fine. But maybe I want this monster stuffed and on display.
That's the spirit. Out you go, then. Get him and get him to notice you, and then turn tail and run.
If I'm eaten, I hope he eats you, too.
Keep going. Through the palms. Oh, it disappeared toward the back of the island. You'll be fine. Just don't step on it.
Got some juicy, fat humans for you to eat. Come on, you big, dozy lizard. Rouse yourself. Oh, he's awake. I hope you're slow. No, 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 no.
Got him! What a specimen!
Nearly got him eating me.
I don't know what I'd do without you, sir. I really don't. We can congratulate ourselves on a job well done, Mr. Morgan. Take us back where we began.
Anyway, I hope you got something worth printing.
Oh, assuredly. The nation will see these beautiful beasts for what they are.
Killing machines?
No. Well, yes. Maybe that's not a bad thing. This is America, after all. We hold a love for killers that borders on macabre. Loving killers is part of our makeup.
Maybe. Maybe. But usually we wait until after they're dead.
Well, I hope we've changed.
Me too.
Ah, yes. Docker here. Just pull up to the bank.
That should do us.
Yes.
These pictures you're taking.
Yes.
They gonna be any good?
I certainly hope so. Though I doubt it. The subject is magnificent. The backdrop, jaw-dropping. But the agent of beauty is a talentless fool. Although maybe I'll strike a few lucky shots.
You sure do make me laugh that way you talk about yourself, Mr. Mason.
Well, I'm good for laughing at, if nothing else.
I didn't mean it like that.
I know. Still, I feel such a fool around you, sir.
Don't worry about it. Oh.
I foresaw many an ignominious future for myself, but never damsel in distress.
Well, good luck, Mr. Mason.
Thank you, and to you too, sir.
Try and stay out of trouble.
I shall certainly try.
Hey, come on, boy. Relax. Yeah. You all right there, boy? Easy, boy. Yeah. There, boy. Slow up now. You okay, boy? Mister?
You there alone?
Easy now. Whoa. Let's go.
One down, get the other.
Kill that son of a bitch.
If you're lucky, you get a grape to yourself.
Thank you.
idea. Okay, then. We gotta show you. This could take a while. Don't seem close. Getting close. Thank you.
lack of name.
Let's go, boy. Whoa, easy.
I could have drawn it prettier, no sir. Oh, hey, mister. Remember me? Come on over. How you doing today? Well, you see this here? American ginseng. Take a feller from not too bad to hearty as buck in no time. Really something. Yep, you don't find this every day. Dose this in your medicine, give it some zip. Believe me.
Whatever you're selling, I ain't buying.
Anyway, I ain't gonna use all of this, so feel free to help yourself to whatever's left. You take care now.
Well, thanks. Be well, friend. Time to go, boy.
By a snake. I need medicine.
Drink this. It'll help.
Is that medicine? Oh, thank you. Thank you. I owe you one, mister.
Got that right.
Hopefully, I could repay you someday. Now, I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it. Out here. No more.
Just stay the hell away from snakes, all right? Easy now.
If you have an order to make, make it now. So, what do you have for me? Okay, let's take a look at it. Once in a lifetime, eh?